Welcome friends, welcome back to MKSTology. So in this video tutorial, I will be talking about the examples of phylum Mollusca in a very short trick. And this trick is very useful in the purpose of examinations. In this short trick, you will remember the important examples of phylum Mollusca. The animals which belongs to phylum Mollusca have hard calcareous body cover and which may be of three types. It may be of external, like in snail and pinna. It may be of internal, like in your sepia, or it may be absent, like in your octopus. So, in this short trick, I will tell you the important examples of phylum Mollusca with their diagrams. I will show you the diagrams of each and every species, the important species of phylum Mollusca. I already made the video regarding phylum Mollusca, that is the general characteristics of phylum Mollusca. If you have not watched that video, then please go and watch. The link of the video is in the I button. Please click in the I button. So, phylum Mollusca is the second largest phylum in the animal kingdom. But phylum Arthropoda is the first largest phylum. And phylum Mollusca is the second largest phylum in the animal kingdom. So, let's come to the trick which will gonna help you in your examination point of view. Okay. So, the trick is, lo daant se peela aur pink apple kaato. Lo daant se peela aur pink apple kaato. It is very interesting trick. So, let's see this. Lo. Here, lo means loligo. Lo means loligo is a species of phylum Mollusca and it is also known as squid. Okay, it is also known as squid. It is a species of phylum Mollusca. You can see the diagram of loligo in the screen. This is your loligo. And the second one is low dant se. Okay, low dant. Dant means dentalium. Dentalium is a species of phylum Mollusca. It is also known as tusk se. Okay, the structure of dentalium you can see in the screen. This is your dentalium. And then third one is your se. Ye se means sepia, which is also known as cuttlefish. Se se sepia, which is also known as cuttlefish. The diagram of sepia is this. The next one is your pila. Okay. Pila se paila. Okay. Pila se paila. Pila is a species, okay, which is also known as apple snail. This is the diagram of Pila. Okay, this is also known as apple snail. Pila or pink apple kato. Okay, here or say octopus. Octopus, it is also known as devil fish. It has many arms. It is also known as devil fish. The structure of octopus is this. The next one is your pink. Pila or pink apple kato. So, here pink means pink tada. It is also known as pearl oyster. The diagram of pink tada is in your screen. And the next one is your apple. Okay, here apple means aplasia, which is also known as see here. The diagram of aplasia is this. The next one is your kato. Kato, we write kato is K-A-T-O, but I write here kato is C-H-T-O, so that you can remember the species name easily. It is start with C-H, so I write kato is C-H-T-O. Okay, here kato refers to Chitopleura, which is also known as chiton. This is the diagram of chiton. So, this is the short trick of all the examples, the mostly the important examples of phylum Mollusca. Okay. And this trick will help you to remember in your examinations also. Okay. This is the trick and this trick will help you. This is all about your examples of phylum Mollusca. I hope you clear with the content, and if you like this video then hit the like button and please comment also and subscribe to my channel for upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.